He was an alcoholic.
Ridiculous.
I'm a doctor. I just want to take a second to congratulate Alkistis on your new book, Overcoming Fear with Greek Philosophy. And as your book points out, from fear to freedom, how Stoicism can help us live outside of fear with meaning, with purpose, especially at a time like this when people seem to have lost meaning, lost purpose, lost connection. And congratulations, Alkistis, on the book, From Fear to Freedom.